Yeah, if financial services are provided digitally via mobile networks, this can be an elegant way to make such services available to a large part of the population. And we have indicators, we call them KPI, that provide a simple way to describe how well a service works. So these indicators are called quality of service, or QoS KPI. And for instance, they can be expressed as school grades. What is important is that these KPI are looking at the service from a customer's point of view. So their purpose is to help making such services better. Standardization means that we have KPIs and methodologies which are prescribed, and this has two benefits, standardized KPIs. The first benefit is that this process of standardization means that there is knowledge to be shared and experience to be shared from situations where such know-how already exists and has been successfully used. This will also help to avoid reinventing wheels because it has already been done. The second benefit is that standardized KPIs makes this performance comparable between providers or between countries. This gives a realistic picture of what can be achieved, for example, because you can see what others achieved. Service KPIs are describing the actual practical values of those services to consumers or end users, like in companies. They act like a compass, so it will guide service providers or regulators to improve these services. And also the methodologies which come with these KPIs contain also best practice on how to measure those KPIs. This makes the process of measuring those KPIs efficient and cost and time saving. Yeah, I think financial issues are really essential for economies or countries, and digital financial services are already a significant part of that finance. So if those services are provided through mobile networks, then their performance will depend on the coverage and operational performance of these networks. And the government will probably have a strong interest in knowing about the quality of these networks and making them better. Telecom regulators are usually the institutions which are the means to the end, because they ensure that consumers are receiving good quality service from the networks. They could only look at a basic standard KPI, like for SMS, USSD or packet data transfer. This may work, but it may not be good enough, because you would need to know exactly how these services work. To set the right target value would require that you know this pretty well, and this cannot be ensured in all cases. So measuring the thing itself, this is the DFS service itself, is at least for some kind of calibration, is the better way to do that. I think it brings many people together. They can learn, they can share their experience, they can ask questions to the experts. So I think that's a very good opportunity to gain knowledge and to gain know-how.